The Queen and Kate Middleton must adhere to this one royal beauty rule, and it might surprise you. Why the Queen and Kate Middleton never wear colored nail polish revealed as the one royal beauty rule they must adhere to is uncovered. The Queen and Kate Middleton have been adhering to one royal beauty rule, but nobody has noticed it. The Duchess of Cambridge and Queen Elizabeth, along with other women in the royal family, never wear colored nail polish, but the reason why is a bit of a mystery. According to some sources, it's simply royal etiquette, as fake nails or colored nail polish is deemed vulgar by the royal family. Plus, for Kate Middleton and the Queen, a nude color is a neutral shade to wear with any outfit, for any royal engagement. Even Meghan Markle followed suit for her first public appearance with Prince Harry at the Invictus Games 2017 and kept her perfectly manicured nails neutral. But if the royals aren't allowed a pop of color on their hands, what do they wear on their nails? If you think about it, during her long-standing reign, we've never seen the Queen with any other nail color other than neutral pink, which is kind of mind-blowing considering she's 92 years old. So, what nail polish does the Queen wear? According to affordable beauty brand Essie, it's their pale pink shade called Ballet Slippers, and Queen Elizabeth has been using it since 1989. Essie have revealed the Queen's hairdresser sent Essie a letter requesting ballet slippers, because it was the only color Her Majesty would wear. The shade is a classic pink polish with a subtle, sheer finish and has won a lot of awards, so it's no wonder it's the Queen's favorite. Clearly a fan, Kate took note and even requested the shade for her wedding day in 2011 when she married Prince William. Not only that, but the shade, Ballet Slippers, which is a firm favorite in the royal family, only costs £7.99 from Boots. What are you waiting for?